And I have to sit down because I'm either going to shit myself or I don't know what's going on. I can't tell if it's my baby moving or if I'm going to shit myself. Look forward to it. You can tell I didn't think this baby was going to make it. I mean, I fucking booked this tour. I was like, well, it'll be a bad 3 weeks at work. Anyway. Boy, I'm regretting that shit now. She's a survivor.